My name is Dovletgeldi. I'm from Turkmenistan. My project's main aim is dividing image into segments in a short period of time by using K-means algorithm. It will be useful in criminals or in medicine. For example, people go to hospital and have tests and analyzes. And some doctors may have eye problems or may lack experience that they make wrong decisions on tests. This situation results in money and time loss. So I did this project to lessen the mistakes made as a matter of fact, to prevent them and to cut down the time loss.